married me Nancy instead of that face-to-face clown. I'd have worked hard for you and lived loving and true, just as sure as my name is Tom Brown. But you had a knife, all the dollars, and all that the dollars could buy. 'Twas not long a-doing when Joe came a-wooing, and that was the reason for why. Been happy and gay, but you wouldn't try it. You married Joe Fiat, and now you're a widow, they say, with a farm of some 100 odd acres and a meadowland down to the mill, and a lad that's half grown and a tongue of your own. Yet I come hither way with you still. I might have married you, Nancy. I would have done 20 years past, but now by your look, if I be not mistook, you might change your mind at the last. But I'm snug with me fire and me spaniel and a baccy box upon the shelf. And though you've repented, I'm